All right, we're back here. 5-3 victory for the Dock Spiders. Aaron Anderson, our player of the game. Anderson, you delivered the game-winning RBI in the seventh inning. You see that run go up on the board. You're down 3-2 late in the game, and you guys are probably like, oh, here we go again. But you come back in the dugout. What's the dugout like?
No, we were ready to go. We knew our offense was going to be there. We liked what our at-bats had been, and we were ready to go. And Charlie started off that inning strong, and then just right down the line, we just did our jobs.
Second half, this is clearly a different team from that first half team. What's different about it? Is it like the aura, or what's going on?
Just the intensity right now. We're bringing the energy. We're bringing the passion. We figured it out. We were playing good baseball. We were just biting ourselves in the bullet a little bit, and now we're ready to go. So it's going to be a good second half.
All right, that's Aaron Anderson, our player of the night. 5-3, Spidey's win. Spin the web. From our producer, Danny Ward, our director, Diego Hammerlin, I'm Austin Darrow. I brought you the game. Thanks for watching the Northwoods League Baseball Network.